The purpose of the blocker save is to redirect that puck to the corner. You want to make sure that you're not putting it right in the slot for the rebound, as well as when we're taking those blocker shots, we just need a flick of the wrist. We don't have to do these large blocker movements.